How far do we go to manufacture wildness before we realize what we're really doing and think about alternative approaches like protecting and restoring wild things?